me ask you a question. Hold this hand up for me right here. Hold it up just like this. How many fingers do you have on that hand?
Five.
How many?
Five.
Five. Okay. What I want you to do is put it down. I want you to see where you're standing right now. Just totally kind of relax. Totally relaxed. I want you to understand right now and understand this angle, that the number three is gone from your mind. It's never been there. You don't know what three is. You've never seen it. You've never heard of it. Just three is simply gone. If you count, it's like 1, 2, 4, 5. It was three is simply gone. If you understand that, nod your head. Yes? You accept that, nod your head. Yes? 1, 2, 3, guys up, by the way. So you're going to count it. So you've got five fingers here, right?
Yes.
Well, let's count them. I'll point it to them, and you count. Okay? You ready? Here we go.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
Maybe we messed up. Let's try it again.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
Let's try the other hand. Maybe that one's messed up. Let's try this one. Ready?
1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
This is a problem.
Well, I'll tell you what, 1, 2, 3, wise up and wide awake. 1, 2, 3, eyes open and wide awake. You're going to set it up strong. Now just sleep where you are, okay? Go ahead and sit down and see if you can figure that out. That's like a Jeopardy moment or something. Six on this hand and six on that hand, how many do we have?
12.
12. Okay, let's count all of them and see what happens, okay? Here we go, here we go.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 9.
And you do what for a living? You count. You want to try it one more time?
Yes.
Okay.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Maurice, you see this?
I'm sure you're
right. I don't know. So it's supposed to be 5 and 5. You count it 6 and 6. If you count it all, and it was 11. Mike, you might want to run an ad. Please pay the notice. Please. Dang, you check this out. Just count now. Watch this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
There's no problem.
I have 10.
Yeah, you have 10. Yeah, you forget how to sit down. You can't remember how to sit down. Go ahead, sit. Have a seat. Can't remember? Okay. You sit down now. You can remember. The mind's in the making. Give them all a big round of applause. We're going to have some more fun here.